It's a gift and a curse. Yeah. First they love me, then they hate me, then they love me again.
They love me again.
Let's take a trip down. Let's take a trip down memory lane at the cemetery. Rain, gray skies, seems at the end of every young black life is this line. Damn him already, such a good kid. Got us pouring henna ready, liquor to the curb for my niggas up above. When it cracks through the pavement, that's my way of sending love. So give big a hug, tell her Lee I said hi. Till the next time I see her on the other side. He was just some dog that caught some slugs, and we loved him cause in him we saw some of us. He walked like us, talked like us, back against the wall, nigga fought like us. Damn, poor Isis, that's his mama name. Mama ain't strong enough to raise no boy. What's his father name? Shorty never knew him, though he had his blood in him. Hot temper, mama said he acts just like a husband. Daddy never fucked with him, so the streets raised him. Isis blaming herself, she wish she could've saved him. Damn near impossible, only men can raise men. He was his own man, not even him can save him. He put his faith in her. 38 in his waist, but when you live by the gun, you die by the same fate. End up dead before 38, and that's the life of us raised by a winner. It's a cold world. Old girl, turn the coat, try to smoke her pain away. Isis, life just ended on that rainy day. When she got the news, her boy body could be viewed down at the city morgue. Open the drawer, saw him nude. Her addiction grew, restriction, drugs, sipping brew. Angel dust dipped in, woo! She slipped into her own fantasy world. Had herself pregnant by a different dude, but reality bites in. This is her life, he wasn't really her husband. Though he called a wife, it was just this night when the moon was full and the stars were just right. And the dress was real tight, had her sounding like Lisa Lisa. I wonder if I take you home, will you still love me after this night? Mike was the hard head from around the way that she wanted all the life. Shit, she wanted all the hype. To hold on tight when he willied on the bike. He was a willie all her life. He wasn't really the one to like. It was a dude named Shy who would really treat her right. He wanted to run to the country to escape the city life. But Isis liked this Broadway life. She loved the Gucci sneakers, the red, green, and whites. Hanging out the window when she first seen him fight. She was so turned on that she had to shower twice. How ironic it would be some fight that turned into a homicide that'll alter their life. See, Mike at 32 was still on the scene. Had a son 15 that he never saw twice. Sure, he saw him as an infant, but he did stone him. Like if that was my son, he would look much different. See, I'm light-skinned and that baby there is dark. So it's mama's baby, papa's maybe. Mike was still crazy out there running the streets. Had his old reliable 38 gun in his reach. Spent 14 years, him and Isis ain't speak. He running around like life's a peach. To one day, he approached this thug who had a mean mug. And it looked so familiar that he called him young cuz. Told him, get off the strip, but the boy ain't budge. Instead, he pulled out a newer 38 snub. He clearly had the drop, but the boy just paused. It was something in this man's face he knew he seen before. It's like looking in the mirror, seeing himself more mature. He took it as a sign from the Almighty Lord. You know what they say about he who hesitates in war.
What's that?
He who hesitates is lost. He can't explain what he saw before his picture went blank. The old man didn't think, he just followed his instincts. 6 shots into his kin, out of the gun. Niggas be a father, you're killing your son. 6 shots into his kin, out of the gun. Niggas be a father, you're killing your son.
Meet the parents, the parents, the parents.